Your health is in your hands, so take the first step and contact your pharmacist for information of setting a date, finding support, and getting medication. Take that first step and stop the progression before it starts.